Hello and welcome to Tech Sprouts. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to create XML sitemaps for your WordPress blog. First of all, log into your WordPress blog. From your WordPress dashboard, click on plugins and click on add new. Search for Google XML sitemaps plugin. And now in the results, install the plugin with Google XML sitemaps created by Arne Brechtold, which is version 3.2.9. After installing the plugin, you will see XML sitemap option under settings. Click on it, scroll down and set change frequencies to daily for all the options and priorities to 1.0 for all the options and click on update options. Click on rebuild the sitemap. Okay, this plugin has built an XML sitemap for your WordPress blog. To see your sitemap, click on sitemap. This is your sitemap. As you can see, this sitemap has listed all the posts and pages of your WordPress blog. Go back. After creating the XML sitemap, this plugin automatically pings Google, Yahoo and Bing so that it can list your posts and pages in their index. That's it. Thanks for watching.